Namaste and good morning, children. Hope you all are doing well and taking necessary precautions to boost your immune system. Children, don't forget to wash your hands frequently and do not move out of your house. Children, in today's session, we are going to learn how to do map skills. First, let us know what is a map. Map is a drawing of the earth on a flat surface. So, children, you all know that Earth is the planet on which we all are living. So what all the places we have on the earth that we are going to show on a flat surface? Means on A4 sheet. Okay, children? And we get in different sizes, children. We get normal A4 size maps and wall maps. Yes, children? So there will be in different sizes we get the maps. So map is a drawing of the earth on a flat surface. So whatever the information you want, you can check in the map about any place. Here, our earth is divided into 7 continents, children. North America, which is in green color, South America, which is in yellow color, Europe in blue color, Africa in red color, Asia in big color, Australia in orange color, Antarctica in white color. So our earth is divided into 7 continents. What is a continent, children? Continent is a large area of land on which we live. So the 7 continent, among these 7 continents, Asia is the biggest continent in size. So if you look at the picture here, you can see, children, Asia is biggest, right, children, compared to all other continents? Yes. You may get a doubt that Antarctica is in, which is in white color, it is also very big. But Antarctica is the coldest region where no people live there. And Australia is the smallest continent. Yes, children? Here, this is the world map. And here you can see in each continent, again there are some more names, right? So each continent is divided into countries, children. The countries' names only here we are seeing on the world map. So each continent is divided into countries. And our country, India, is in Asian continent. And children, Asia is the largest continent in size and Australia is the smallest continent in size. I want all the children to remember this. Again, in the next class, I am going to ask. So each continent is divided into different countries and our country India is in Asian continent. So let us know about our India. Our India again divided into 28 states and capitals. Already you all children have learned 28 states along with the capitals, right, children? So our country has been divided into 28 states. Here you can see the India map, which is given state name along with the capital. Yes, children? Here you can see Gujarat and the capital is Gandhinagar, and down Tamil Nadu and capital is Chennai, Karnataka, Bengaluru, Punjab, Chandigarh, and coming to your right side, Assam, capital is Dispur, Arunachal Pradesh, Itanagar. Yes, children? So like this, for 28 states, we have capitals. Children, one more thing, you remember that Jammu and Kashmir, before it was a state, but now it is not a state. Okay, children, don't get confused, because it is in the map, you children may think that is also a state, but it is not a state. It has become union territory. So again, you children may get a doubt, what is union territory? But in the coming lessons, I am going to explain what is a union territory. Don't worry about that. First, let us learn about states and capitals. Here, already all children have learned 28 states and capitals, right? Which I have given in the alphabetical order, right, children? Yes? Hope you all remember this, children? Yes, whenever we do the map skills, I'm going to ask each and every child what is the capital of a particular state. Okay, children? So, whenever you get the time, please practice the states and capitals along with spellings. Now, this is the political map on which we are going to do the map skills. Yes, children? So, I told you to be ready with this political map, right, children? If you don't have this political map, you can draw the map on an A4 sheet, or at least you can take the print also, children. But don't trouble your parents to purchase the maps from stationery now. Now, here you are going to learn how to do the map skills on a map. So, watch this video and do along with this video, children.
Children, important thing, children. You have learned about directions, right? We have four directions: north, south, east, west. Right, children? So if you see in the atlas book means where we find different types of maps. So in each map we will find directions: north, opposite to north is south, our right hand is east, and our left hand is west. So on each and every map, every time, remember children, we have to mention this directions in right hand corner. Okay, children?